not like to get the finger stuck in that.